Okay. That's not good. This was Shane.
Better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can.
I did that. Okay, so... episode like that crazy dude on the train. I just saved, so that either indicates like something's about to happen major or something.
What was that?
that way. Don't touch the structure of shell leakage. Can't confirm its effects on WAV. She has been reported to SSE enforcement. Or check? Wall check?
Hey, can you hear me?
Bad now. As much as I can for this thing. But apparently I had to do it in order to access this. Manual boot sequence.
Is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalot, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Okay. Okay. Cool. Silo standard pressure. Huh. Well, somebody's reloaded that.
What are you?
Are you blind? It's me, Carl. Carl Semkin. Wrangler? Any of this sound familiar to you?
I know, actually.
Well, thanks for being so helpful. It's not like I'm knocked out on the floor or anything.
Are you human?
Shit, did my body give it away? I try hard staying a mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
Oh, you're new. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am. Hello? Can you hear me? It's me, Carl, calling from the floor. Like, right next to you.
It doesn't hurt anymore.
That doesn't hurt anymore. Lockdown, process initiated, check terminal for details.
God, he's dead. He's dead.
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
I really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over. We're going to Theta.
Maybe we should seal more blocks. I don't trust the helpers to let this place run in peace.
We've sealed everything. Everything from the barracks to the comm center. If anyone ever sets their foot here again, they're gonna have a hell of a time getting around. Ah!
Shutting down Carl again. That was bad. I am not doing it again. No, sir. Felt bad the last time I killed the one. I'm not doing it again. Hurt Kyle, or whatever, CC Carl. We've already tried that in the screen game, or turn this off.
Sorry, I think I pulled the wrong lever.
Oh, don't sweat it. Just get me a doctor.
Won't a mechanic make more sense?
You trying to be fucking funny? Get me a medic! You! Help! Please tell Amy! I need help!
I'm gonna save. Maybe. I Oh, that could not be good. Thank you. Carl.
Decided to leave Amy, Asaro, and Kalsanka to execute the automatization process.
And I bet they're thrilled about it.
I just wanted to let you know we're on schedule, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
All right, I'll pass on the whole check. Jonesy, nothing going for an evac, am I right?
It will do. I wanted to introduce you to Amy and Cal. They'll be doing the talking as soon as I leave for Theta. Say hello.
Hey, Theta.
Hello.
Hey, guys, I'm Peter Strask, and dispatcher at Theta. Just let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
I suppose that's it. I'll see you real soon, when we arrive.
All right, Johnson, you have a safe trip.
Hey, hello, Beta?
Upsilon, what's up?
We could really use direct contact with Heather. Site service engineer Wolchek.
Direct links are almost impossible to establish. The Lumar relays are basically junk at this point. You can send messages via the comm center, and if you want, I'm pretty much always here, ready to relay anything by hand. I know it's a shitty system, but it's all that works right now.
All right, we just have to make do. Catch you later. Hello? Peter, was it?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out. I just want to tell you that I'm going to seal the comm center now, so this is definitely the last you'll hear from us. If we don't show up in the next couple of hours, send in the cavalry.
Hang on, what's happening? It's still the same plan, right?
Yep. We'll head for the shuttle and ride it directly to Theta.
Okay, good. I'll rally the troops for a welcome party.
That I like to hear.
any place to leave it, so... hold on.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jared. Simon Jared.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where do you even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Epsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones. Except for one. I think he said his name was Carl. He was okay, but... I'm pretty sure I accidentally killed him by turning off the power.
Oh. Well, you know, robots don't feel anything, so... yeah.
What was that? Whoa!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are shuttle trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here.
Shit! 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 Where do I... where should I... oh, fuck!
Uh-oh. Okay, I pulled the lever and it broke. It's not my fault.
What the hell? How is this possible? This is insane!
Okay, well, I'm gonna leave it. Here.
Okay. Perfect place to leave it. So next time, we will be going down that dark path.
Lambda, find the shuttle to Lambda.
Quiet. I'm not doing it with you right now. Alright. Wow. So far, cool. And creepy. Just up my alley. Alright. Till next time. See you then.